What is up, guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video, guys, we're gonna be talking about the 10 specialists. So you know, that was the 10 specialists is actually the black hat, I don't know, black jet, I don't know. So this specialist, the rumors, all right, rumors, they say that it was gonna be coming 1 month ago. So all right, so we are on May, so that means on April, like April, by that time it was supposed to be coming, because people actually got leaks that the 10 specialist was in the game code. So in the code it was the blackjack, whatever. And during that time, you know, one guy actually called Activision support and telling them that that guy actually got it and he was able to use it, you know, telling them that, oh, I can use it and I can hack other people, or I can take other people specialists, you know, like steal them. And so this guy was explaining to the Activision guy, and you know, and Activision's the support actually confirmed it. So that was supposed to be coming through a supplier of the black jet. And now, where is the black jet? You know, what is up with the 10 specialists? What is gonna happen with that 10 specialists? Do you think it's gonna be coming later in the future? Because you know, we are halfway through the cycle of Black Ops 3 and we never got a specialist you know, in Black Ops 3. We only have 9, so that was supposed to be the 10 specialist, you know, the black jet. You know, I mean, I would like to see a new 10 specialist, because you know, I'm getting pretty tired of all these 9 specialists, because some of them are useless, just like the reject. And what else? I don't know, the reject, the active camo, and all, I don't know, in some specialists, because they're getting pretty boring and they're useless. So we need more specialists, because I'm seeing a lot of people using the either the fire nigga or the fire guy, or you know, the Reaper and other specialists, you know, the most popular specialists. And you know, we need to get a new specialist, you know, like the 10 specialist will be cool, you know, if we get the black jet, you know, we can steal other people's specialists and we can piss them up and everything. So I mean, I don't know what is going on with this, but you know, what is happening with the 10 specialist? You know, a lot of people saw the leak and a lot of people were actually waiting, you know, to get the 10 specialist, just like me. I was waiting, you know, let's see what happens with this 10 specialist. What if it is good, you know, what if it is, we don't know. So I mean, it's been a month already or more and we're not getting anything. Now, like, Treyarch didn't announce anything, we're not getting, you know, through a supply drop or anything, but we are getting you know, new weapons like the FAMAS, FAR, whatever, the new melees, but we're not getting any 10 specialists. But we are only halfway through the cycle, so we might get it in a couple of months or next month, I'm not sure. But yeah, guys, what do you guys think happened with the 10 specialists? Do you think the Treyarch actually didn't bring this 10 specialists? Because you know, during this month there was a lot of hype for Infinite Warfare, you know, new information, new leaks. And you know, after the Infinite Warfare hype settled down a little bit, they brought, you know, the FAMAS and all these new melee weapons. So I'm kind of excited, not really excited, but you know, I mean, I want to see a new specialist. The 10 specialist clearly will be nice, you know, the black jet. You know, I don't know what is happening with these people. Like, what are they doing? Like, we need to get the 10 specialists right now already. It's halfway through the cycle of Black Ops 3. And I'm getting pretty worried that we might never get it. And that will be kind of weird, because Activision support actually confirmed it. So, I don't know. I'm not sure about this. So, what do you guys think about this? Do you think it's the 10 specialists coming? Or do you guys think it's not? Or do you think it's just like whatever, right? Or do you think that it was fake? Do you guys think it is fake? So yeah, guys, that was it for the video. You know, leave a like, leave a comment, and of course don't forget to subscribe. So yeah, guys, that was it for the video, and peace out.